Hi, this is Shop Talk and I'm Ria Tanwat Cotrillo. Today we'll meet two entrepreneurs whose businesses are featured in the January edition of Business World Entrepreneurs. First up, we have with us Harry Hawson. He is a CEO of Maverick by Design. Hello, Harry, and thanks for coming on the show.
Hi, thanks for guessing me.
Okay, what exactly is Maverick by Design? What do you guys sell?
Primarily, we started the business for guys. Because usually it's difficult to sell items, give items to guys.
Sure.
And so I thought about, me and my friends, we started thinking about, why don't we start something, we customize shirts that light up. And we started in St. James 4 years ago.
Okay, the St. James Bazaar, that's where you started.
Yes.
And you started out with shirts, is that right?
We started with shirts, limited edition, because which worked with for us, because our capital was small.
So
we wanted to try it, if it would work. Apparently it did.
Okay, so the shirts we're talking about are like what you're wearing.
Yes.
Which is a Captain America, right, with this shield there, and it's actually lighting up.
Well,
how does that work?
Okay, there's a driver at the back. This is the portion where it gets hooked.
All right.
And this is the driver. There's batteries.
Okay, so you just hitch that on your pants, put it in your pocket, right?
And you can take this off.
Oh, it's just
easily.
Velcro.
It's Velcro. We really developed it. We made sure that all the quality is there. Everything that you see that we sell that's electrical is 1 year warranty.
Okay.
And it's great.
All right, so here's another example of your mm-hmm. shirt. All right, so there's the driver part, mm-hmm. right? And if I hold this up, it's a little radioactive guy, right?
That was inspired by Homer. It's Nuxor.
Oh, I see. Okay.
So it makes sense for it to light up.
Very nice.
Like radiation.
And who normally buys these shirts? Is it all guys? Is it young guys?
It started that way, but now even the kids would buy, even the older people would buy. Like, this is the newest shirt we have.
Right.
Since we started on shirts, later on, because it was really difficult to go into corporate because you have to like build credibility and all that. So we had to do a lot of TV shows. Like, I've been here twice already.
Oh, really? Nice to have you back.
And from there, we really like developed our market. Pretty much now, we're customer-centered. And whatever the client wants, they just get pegs from Europe, from US, anything from the internet. And we can...
We can do it for them. Wonderful. Okay, so let's go through your product line here. Aside from the shirts, what have you got?
We do a lot of things. Like this one, the big one here is LED cube. We started selling this only last year, 2011, and this is just a sample. It's rechargeable,
okay. Just
like your cell phone. But what's great here is this is just a sample of what we have, but the furniture comes in different shape and sizes.
Oh, okay, I've seen those, almost like a sofa or like a love seat, right?
And so this is really upscale. But what's great here is that I'm the only one selling it in the Philippines.
I see.
And because we're online and we don't have a brick and mortar store, we can sell it cheaper because the overhead is low.
Right. So all of that. And your online presence is on Facebook or you have your own website or both?
Well, we started with Multiply.
Okay.
And then later on Facebook, and then now we have our own website. What's great is that I guess it's like the right time for us. We were one of the first in Multiply, we were one of the first in Facebook. So we were able to catch the wave.
Right.
Well, to capture so for people to trust and part with their money, we had to like do a lot of TV shows so that they could see that, okay, I'll probably get the money back because I can see the person promoting it.
Right. Okay, so you also have caps light up.
These are caps. They're just 500 pesos. And you can put your logo here.
Right.
This is an idea for, it can be, of course, different colors. But
yes.
We started our business mostly for wholesale. And then if they do well, then I would push it for retail.
Right. Okay. And then does that have like a, where's the power source for that?
The power source from this side.
Ah, okay. So it's much, much smaller.
Yep.
Easier to wear then.
Yes.
Right. Okay. And what about, I love this clock. Tell me about that.
What's great with this clock is that there's a button at the back. Perfect.
So it does more than tell the time, right?
So it can be just messages.
Right. Okay.
Or it can be with. It could be with clock and alarm clock.
Yeah, and I think it showed the temperature earlier, right?
Yes.
Nice.
This is something innovative. There's red, green, and blue of this. This one is like you're promoting yourself in a mini thing.
Okay.
You can bring it with you at any time, you know, when you have conventions and stuff.
Right. Okay. So mine can be like, "Hi, I'm Rhea. Please watch Shop Talk on ANC."
Yes.
Right?
And then you can erase and write something else again.
All right. So how do you write the new message? You have to hook it up to a computer, or
that's a possibility. You can there's a cable that you attach to your computer, or you can text from the back. So there's instructions.
Interesting. All right.
We have now really been offering a lot of stuff for corporate clients. Mm-hmm. If you've seen this in the clubs and stuff, we came up with this.
These are
like the glow sticks that you see around. But what's great with us is that we're all about quality. This ones would last for 15 hours, 12 to 15 hours. And it's cool. These ones are glow me tea lights.
Awesome.
This is
blow them on. Can I try that?
Sure.
That is so cool. So just to show you, it's not a candle in here. It's like a real LED light. All right. So if I blow it, it's going to go off. Hey. All right. And if I want it on again, blow it. That is amazing. I love it.
You know what's cool is that it's actually eco-friendly to use this over the usual wax, because actually the wax, it affects our atmosphere.
Right. Okay. Yeah, for sure. It evaporates.
Well, the latest things that we've done here is that, well, this is the shirt, and we do the Tron movie was popular before.
Right.
So a lot of people would buy it. In fact, for most TV shows, for the variety shows, whatever they use for lighting, we're the ones who supply it.
Okay. So you would get a regular jacket and fit it with
yes,
the piping there.
Yes. We now do acrylics.
All right.
It can be customized for anything. What makes this interesting compared to the ones outside is that this is me.
Okay.
But this is
hold it up for everyone.
Three-dimensional.
Right. Okay. So there's you from the side and you from the other side. Okay, this is cool. So this is available in the Philippines now, because I have one of my daughter, which we got in the U.S. But we can do this here now?
Yes.
Wonderful.
So it's all customized, though. We don't want to have a... If we have a store in the mall, it will cost a lot.
Yeah.
So we'd rather not.
Right. Okay, you got some stuff down there. You can just tell us about it. What's that foam lighting stick?
Okay, that is a LED foam stick. You can put... You can press and it will change animation and stuff. There's shades.
And more shirts. And there's also a frame on the side. Is that like a regular picture frame and it just gets lit up?
It could be, but it's also a rechargeable thing.
Okay.
So what's cool is that you can use it. We can customize in different shape and sizes. Mm-hmm. Even the color can be changed.
All right. And the image that you put in the middle, it's like a hard copy of something, or it's from a thumb drive?
You can just give us the software. We can print it up for you.
I see.
The latest thing that we have, well, because we're really more for retail, we're really more for guys. So we now have like the ones you see with high fashion brands, the accessories.
Okay.
They're really nice. I've developed this as well. What's great is...
So you're talking about these bracelets,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, the bracelets.
Okay. And do they light up as well?
No.
No, okay.
No, because we're always in touch with our clients.
Yes.
Our clients are like our friends now.
Yeah, those are very trendy.
So they tell us what they want to see and have. And what's cool is that since we don't really stock up a lot, it's okay. You're just feeling a need.
Right. And talking about that need, how has demand been?
Demand has been... Interesting. We're stronger in wholesale. We're lucky that we have guestings like in this particular show, because we really get to reach out to a lot of Filipinos and foreigners abroad, and that's how we got bigger.
Right.
These are the new things that we'll be coming up with.
All right.
These are ball pens.
Okay. Oh, so you can write in the dark, or yes, you know, if you're in your car, you need to scribble something. You know, you mentioned that you have been able to sort of have this clientele from overseas. Are you going to start to export the things that you make?
We've been exporting
already. Okay.
Yeah. It was our first year of operation was a bit frustrating, because not everyone was still open to the idea of things that light up and stuff.
Right.
But when we tapped on the foreign market, they were ready.
More ready than the Pinoy market.
Yeah.
Interesting.
So that was, I guess that's why now we're really ready to open up and offer more product lines, because there's a market for it.
Right, right. And so what are your plans for 2012? Are you going to be pushing more retail, or you'll concentrate on your strength, which is wholesale?
We will actually do more online stuff.
Okay.
But that are unique. Because there's a lot of condos now and stuff, so we'll be doing more of, more for designing stuff.
Okay, so a lot of like home accessories.
Home decors and stuff.
Oh, interesting.
Which are... Of course, the rule of thumb is it should not be seen in the Visoria and the malls. So it should be something interesting.
Very exclusive.
Yeah, so right. We have to make sure that it's always unique.
Right. Okay, well, we definitely look forward to seeing your stuff in 2012. Harry Hawson, thank you so much for coming on Shop Talk.
Thank you.
All right. Well, we'll show you some DIY cookies after this break. Keep it here. Shop Talk will be right back.